Hey everybody, this week and my family and I are exploring the Cumberland Valley here in Pennsylvania. We are west of Harrisburg and we are going to be staying here at the Allenberry Resort. We're going to eat, we're going to play, we're going to stay, we're going to have a great time, and we're bringing you along for the ride. Let's go. What is the thought on the skies then? Good stuff?
Yeah.
What was your favorite part?
Dodgeball.
Dodgeball? What did you do in dodgeball?
We basically played dodgeball.
You played dodgeball on the trampoline? Did you jump really high? Super awesome.
I won.
Awesome. Oh, you won. Okay, great. Okay, for those of you guys who do not know, the Appalachian Brewing Company is here in Cumberland Valley, and they brew their own craft beers. For those who are a craft beer connoisseur, it is wonderful. It is a hot spot in the area. Food was great. They were great to the kids. I had a Woodbridge cider because I'm not a beer person, so that was awesome. But you guys, we are tired after our travel day. So good night. I'll see you tomorrow. Good morning, everybody. After a great night's sleep here at the Allenberry Resort, I'm looking through things to do, and apparently we are right near the Appalachian Trail. So it is a gorgeous fall day. The kids and I and Bob are gonna go and do a quick hike, nothing over the top, just to explore and see the beautiful trees and the fall foliage. And then we're gonna see what else we can do here in the Cumberland Valley. We are staying in cottage number 6 here on property, and it is a really neat cabin per se. So I have a link somewhere around here, but definitely below, of a whole tour of this place. It's huge. So, but first, coffee. Thank you.
Appalachian Trail in years, possibly since high school. So the kids enjoyed it. It was an easy hike, so bring sturdy shoes, water bottle, sunglasses if you're coming in a really sunny time, and just really enjoy it.
All that hiking, we have worked up an appetite. Little one took a nap in the car. Let's go have some lunch. That was lunch at TJ Rockwell's. We're now all in a food coma. We're going home, and I think, not home, we're going back, and I think we're gonna take a nap. Good morning, everybody. We had a lazy morning here at the cottage, and now we're going over to brunch. One thing, if you stay here, be aware we are close to a train track, and the train goes by and it blows its horn. So we were woken up to the train track last night, but it's just part of the ambiance. Now it's time for brunch.
Dreary day, but it is brunch time at the Allenberry. Look how beautiful this is. So pretty. It's a fire pit over there. Awesome at night.
Brunch was amazing. We were looking at their dinner stuff, and we're probably gonna be coming back here sometime soon for dinner or drinks or something. That was so good. So now we're hitting the road. We have checked out, we're all good to go, and we're gonna see what other adventures we can get into today. So we ended up here at the U.S. Army Heritage and Education Center. I don't know if you can see over there, but my parents are joining us. My dad is an Army vet, so this is gonna be a treat for the kids to hear specifically from him about his experiences in the Army.
Try putting your arms over. Can you get it down?
The one thing you need to go through.
Shoes, you're fine.
We're going nowhere.
So we just finished up in the Army Heritage Museum. So much information, very well done exhibits. The kids enjoyed it. We learned so much. If it wasn't so yucky mucky out right now, we'd be heading over, over there. There's a whole mile trail that is more interactive and more immersive, but it's just too rainy. Luckily, we live close, so we'll be coming back soon. So this has been a fun adventure here in the Cumberland Valley. Thank you to the Cumberland Valley Visitors Bureau for having us. I hope you're following along on this channel. Give this video a thumbs up, subscribe, and maybe we will be in your area soon covering some fun stuff. I'll see you real soon. Bye.